Hello, this is Dave Taylor. It's July 23rd, 2015, and I am standing in the back corner of the original St. Peter Cemetery in Waldorf, Maryland, also known as the Old St. Peter Cemetery. There are two people buried here that are connected to the Lincoln assassination. The first is this man, George Gardiner, who was a neighbor of Dr. Mudd's and sold Booth the one-eyed horse that he would later give to Lewis Powell, and Lewis Powell would use on the night of the assassination.